Oh, this is the tumbler! Face mask from Korea. Small things make us happy. Hey guys, what's up? It's me again, Asia. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, guys, I'm gonna show you or share with you guys all of my 6-6 Lazada and Shopee orders. Yes, I know you can relate to me, guys. Hindi naman masyado tong madami. Konti lang to, guys. So before we get into the video, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And don't forget to hit the notification bell button para lagi kayo updated whenever I have a brand new video. So let's start with this, guys. Hindi ko alam. Basta kung ano na lang pong makuha ko. Ayan. Na-enjoy ko lang siya ipunin ng ipunin. Pinagtsaga ko talaga. Although gustong-gusto ko na siyang buksan. Nag-enjoy tayong makatanggap ng mga packages from ourselves. Diba? Who doesn't love that? Diba? Actually, ano pa nga ako eh. Ano to? Pigil pa nga ako sa pag-order. But, yeah. So, this one is, yeah, I remember this item. I saw this from one of Jill Day's vlog. It's a curling iron. Wow. Woo! Yeah, kasi if you don't notice, guys, I have a new hair. Wow. Nagpa-dye na kami ng hair ng friend ko the other day. So, thank you so much, iFix by RX Carbonell for our hair. I already achieved my hair goals. Yeah, medyo gray siya in person, pero parang sa camera medyo nagpa-brown.
I'm with Jason. We're here at Indotin, guys. Kasi meron sa apartment sa salon. Pagpakulay siya ng hair.
Yeah.
Wow! Pagkulay eh. Magpapa-red siya ng hair. So, ba yung papasalunan? Violet! She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of a superstar. She looks so fly in those Gucci slides. Yeah, yeah, I wonder what she hides under her disguise. Yeah, 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 yeah. And all the girls around the world, they wanna be her. And all the dudes are trying to score like it's fever.
So again, guys, I will put all this product links sa baba, sa description box. If you wanted to order the same thing. Oh, basta alam ko 38mm to eh. So this is what it looks like, yan. Kasi hindi na siya napapalitan ng rod, pero okay lang. Kasi yun yung nahihirapan ako. Ang ginamit ko to curl my hair earlier is flat iron. So ganyan lang siya kaliit. So ang in-order ko na is yung malaking curling iron para, di ba? Yan. At may few pa siyang gloves. Ah, meron pa siyang kasama ganito. May clip pa siyang kasama. Nice. Tsaka may adapter! Oh. Wow, may adapter na kasama. Kasi usually yung bangga ito, wala nang adapter na kasama, diba? Yan. Then, move on to our second item. Majority of my orders are from Lazada. Oh, this is the tumbler! From Cool! Yeah, I got the white one, guys. Ah! Ang ganda niya. Actually, gusto ko yung pastel colors, kaso lang hindi yung magkakasya sa sasakyan dun sa gilid eh. Ito yung magkakasya. This is 25 ounce. Yan. Tapos meron siyang handle dito. Hindi siya mahirap bitbitin. So, it says here 24 hours cold. Ayan no, 24 hours cold and 12 hours hot. O, diba? Kahit magdamag ka sa labas. Especially nowadays, guys, it's very hot outside. So, you must have like this one. Tapos lagay nyo lang madaming yelo. Hindi agad-agad maano. Yes! I'm so happy. Next item is this mga maliliit. Totoo yung small things makes us happy. Alam niyo guys, kaya hindi ako masyadong gumagamit ng gunting. Nadadala na kasi ako. One time meron akong ginupit. Pati yung pinaka-item na gupit ko. Kaya natatakot akong magupit-gupit. This one is a mask lanyard. Ayan, cute siya. Bakit ako bumili ng ganitong klase? Kasi yung first kong binili is parang gold. Tapos nag-fade siya. Nagkakalawang siya pag napagpapawisan ka. So, I decided to buy like this one. Beaded one. ganyan. Diba? Para hindi siya nagkakalawang, maganda pa rin itsura, diba? Kahit matagal na siya. Sana all, maganda pa rin kahit matagal na. Ano naman kaya to? Alam ko, feeling ko ano to. Ay, may mga anik-anik. Yung mga necklace, yung mga uso ngayon, ng mga bling necklace. This is a layered chain necklace. And this one is 90 pesos. Ganyan siya. Diba ang nice? Kapag naka plain shirt ka lang, o kaya yung mga vintage shirts, tapos naka ganito ka. Huwag mo lang palagi susuotin, lalo na kapag acidic ka kasi magfe-fade. Tsaka na tayo mag-i-invest sa totoo kapag nakaka-LL na tayo, diba? Next one is... Ano pa ba? Wala na bang maliit? Actually, ito natatawa ko dito, guys. Maliit lang to. Promise, maliit lang talaga to. Pero dito siya nakalagay. Ito, ang hirap. Ang hirap, ang hirap. Okay, guys, sobrang protected niya. Ito yung box, ha. Imagine ninyo. Mas malaki pa sa mukha ko. Punong-puno ng mga bubble wrap. Good thing yun. Ito lang naman in order. This one is brush protector. Ayan. Nakita ko ito kasi sa one of my friends, kay Jade. Sabi ko, ang cool nung toothbrush protector niya, nung cup. Yung akin kasi laging nasisira, kaya I invested to this. Medyo pricey siya. This one is 200, actually, 200 something lang to. 275. Ihuli na lang natin yung from Shopee kasi ang alam ko, isa lang yun. Nakakatuwa, no? Parang Pasko. Yung nagbubukas-bukas ka ng regalo. Oh! Okay. Okay. Matagal ko na itong gusto. Matagal ko na itong nakikita sa mga influencers na pina-follow ko. If you are a fur mom or fur parent, you will understand kung bakit napaka-importante nito sa amin. Ayan! So, nakita ko to kay Angel Day again. Parang, kapag sa mga couch, ganyan, gaganan mo siya. Ganyan. So, punong-puno na ng balahibo yan. Kasi I have cat and a dog. So, tapos o-open mo yan siyang ganyan. Makikita mo na dito, yan, mamumuo dyan lahat ng mga hair, balahibo, alikabok, mga ganun. Pwede siya sa bed, tsaka easy lang. So, this one is 196 pesos. Not bad. This one will be the last one from our Lazada package. Kasi guys, I just finished my first diamond painting project. At sobra akong natuwa doon. The design of that diamond painting is, it's an Eiffel Tower. So, nag-order ako ng dalawa pa. This one is, hindi ko pa siya mabuksan kasi dapat parang, pag binuksan ko siya, kailangan gagamitin ko na. It's a Big Ben from London. So, inisip ko kasi nag-start na ako sa landmark ng Paris. So, next ko is the landmark ng London. Next. Para pagka-frename mo sila, magaganda, diba? Hindi ka nag-iba-iba. Umabot ako ng ano dito, 309 pesos. Dalawa na siya, guys. 30 by 40 yung size niya. So, it's not too big, it's not too small. Sakto lang para natatapos mo agad. Diba? Lalo na ngayon, we stay at home all the time. So, magandang bagay na din to spend your time, diba? Tsaka, nakakatanggal siya ng stress, ganun. So, yan. And then, this one is again a small package. Wait lang, natatakot akong magkupit. Oh, yeah. My Apple Watch bracelet. I got the link of this naman from Ashley. So, if you follow Ashley Sandrin on Instagram and on YouTube, you will know. This is one of her favorite Apple Watch bracelet. This one is 289. This is our last package. This one is from Shopee. Ito lang talaga ang in-order ko from Shopee. If you follow all of the influencers on Instagram and on YouTube, guys, you will know. You will know this. This classic face mask from Korea. It's the new Dabang mask. Yung ano, hindi ko pa siya ma-open kasi hindi ko pa gagamitin. Yung nude color. Ayan, guys. Nakikita nyo. Ayan yung nude color. Tapos, I also got the black one. 267 for both. So, per pack is 10 pieces. I know. 4 ply siya. So, ayun, yun lang. I just wanted to add this items, guys. Matagal ko na to in order, pero this year lang din naman. I think last month, ganun. Kasi this one is from also Lazada. Ayan, bumili ako ng mouse, ng Bluetooth mouse for my MacBook. Ayan, sobrang, alam niyo yung walang tunog na mouse. Ayan, no? So, very silent siya. As in, tapos it's easy to use, it's easy to connect. Kasi, syempre, alam niyo naman, MacBook maarte, hindi pwedeng maglagay-lagay lang basta-basta mag-plug in ng mga memory card or USB. So, you have to buy this. So, hindi ko alam kung anong tawag dito. Parang, basta it's from Bezos. Bezos or Basius. I don't know how to pronounce it. Basta, yaan. You can plug in two USBs, micro card, and memory card. Tapos, ipa-plug in mo dyan. Tapos, ito yung nasa mouse. You have to connect this here para mag-connect yung mouse. Kasi minsan ang hirap mag-edit ng vlog kapag walang mouse. So, yeah, I think that's it for our 66 Lazada and Shopee haul, guys. Feeling ko na kontian na ko. Alam mo yung iniipon ko sila. Feeling ko ang dami ko i-unbox with you guys. Pero, hayaan nyo, next time babawi tayo. Baka sa 7-7. Joke lang. Yeah, so hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Don't forget again to subscribe, like, share, and click the notification bell button down there. So, to see you again, guys, in my next video. Stay safe. Love you guys. Bye. Peace out.